puntana. Oh. And Dalila!
Careful, careful. Almost. We're here, almost.
Tundong tayo niiwan niyo doon sa coffee shop sa may San Nicolas.
Paano mo alam, ha?
Ay, ito po. Dapat Nino.
Oh, ito po.
Bunso, baka naman nakakalimutan mo, napakaliit ng San Nicolas. Sino pa naman yung mag-asawang May at Richard doon bukod sa inyo?
Mahuhuli kayo, no?
You had this maid, kids?
Hindi po. Yung table, second hand, pero yung music, kami po gumawa.
Nag-search po kami ng video para malaman ko kung paano gawin.
Yup. Now, you don't have to share space with other names na. Sa inyo na po yan.
Yup.
Ano yun?
This is
Sky. Oh,
sige. Ayan
po. Mami, Daddy, itry nyo na kaya.
Tulog, sweetheart?
Sweetheart, hindi eh. Nag-umapaw pa yung energy ko.
You and me time?
Sige. Sweetheart. Tingnan mo. Nakakatuwa yung mga bata, pati si Sky tsaka si Sunshine. Nakikigaya na sa mga kapatid nila. Natutulog sa lapag. Naalala ko tuloy dati kami ni Kuti sa San Nicolas.
This is what I miss when I was still a child. Wala akong kapatid eh.
Huwag kang mag-alala. Makikisiksik tayo sa kanila mamaya. Kaya op. Sweetheart ha? Huwag mong hahakbangan yung mga bata.
Bakit?
Ito ka lang. Eh, baka hindi tumangkat. Dito lang tayo.
Ganun ba yun?
Oo. Dito lang sa gilid.
Straight, yeah.
Oh, dahan-dahan.
Dali-dali mo nga kasi.
Chief.
Oh.
Yung totoo, kasali po talaga kami.
Oo nga, family picture na, di ba?
Wow. Kaya na paano ba yan, Mrs. Chief? Hindi po ako handa.
Yan, naman ako sa tangi. Oh! Uy, uy!
Yan, yan! Gusto mo yan eh.
Hi, sweetheart! Ano yan? Bagay na bagay sa'yo, polka dots.
Talagang tayong lahat talaga, polka dots, ha? Pag tayo hindi pa sunerte next year, ewan ko na lang talaga.
Oo nga! Ay, sandali lang. Pwede bang mag-picture taking na tayo? Kasi gumagabi na, alika na!
Tama na yan!
Waki pa!
1, 2, 3.
One more, one more! Last na, Waki!
1, 2,
yung the best Waki na to, ha?
Kids, let's hurry up. Let's go.
Sweetheart, ano ka ba? Relax, maaga pa.
Let's go.
Kuya, ba't mas nauna nag-graduate yung LAI? Eh, di ba, mas huli sila nag-start kaysa sa atin?
Short-term courses lang kasi yung tinake nila Abby yung mga gagraduate. Tsaka, maliit na ceremony lang yun.
Eh, pero kuya, di ba pwede namang wala ng ceremony?
Alam nyo, sila kasi yung first students ng LAI. Special sila. Kaya pinili ni Dad na magkaroon ng ceremony.
And before we hand in your most awaited private pilot license, Mr. Richard Lim, founder and CEO of Lim Aviation Institute, has a few words to say.
Hi. I know you're all excited to get your license. So, let me make this quick. Let's have a pop quiz. Don't worry. I know that you probably have this memorized by now. How do airplanes fly?
Because of the four forces. Lift, gravity, drag, and thrust.
That's right. Simply put, four forces push and pull an airplane in flight. Wings produce an upward force called lift, the opposite of which is gravity, which pulls an airplane down. A force called drag, caused by air resistance, slows down an airplane. Now, to fight drag, an airplane uses a propeller or a jet engine to produce a forward force called thrust. That is how an airplane flies. And that, too, was how Lim Aviation Institute took off. It is not news that this institute had a rough start. When I started this project, I was the CEO of an aviation company, which had the distinction of being the Aviation Company of the Year. However, on the very same year that we received that distinction, the company was involved in a controversy. At that point, continuing a project such as this institute seemed unwise. That scandal was like gravity. It pulled me downward. And to be honest, I was on the verge of giving up on LAI. That is, until my colleagues, my contemporaries in this industry, and my family became my wings and provided the force to lift this institute up. Still, it was no easy flight. As expected, the issue still dragged and pulled us down. At first, no one was interested to enroll in our institute until you chose to trust and take the risk. You propelled Lim Aviation Institute to go forward and thrusted it to where we are now. An institute with a steady growing number of enrollees. An institute with a proud first set of graduates who are now ready to soar high in the sky. And for that, I am deeply grateful. Congratulations and thank you, graduates.
Thank you. Asia Transportation Safety Board concludes that lightning struck the elevator section of the Asia Cargo Corporation aircraft and caused electrical system failure, which led to its nose-down crash in the northern part of the Pacific Ocean.
So, Kuya, I was right. It has nothing to do with the jack screw na sinasabi ng ACC na hindi pinalitan ng LAS.
Yes, Nix. Kung tinamaan ng kidlat yung elevator at nasira ito, ang tendency nun is mag-malfunction at ma-stuck yung stabilizer. That's why hindi na-control ng piloto yung balance sa aeroplano.
Beam Aviation Services, the company that handled the maintenance check of the ill-fated aircraft, was cleared by Asia Transportation Safety Board of any liability. Asia Cargo Corporation is reportedly going to the Philippines to make settlements regarding their initial statement.
Sweetheart, tignan mo. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Mommy! Mommy!
Mommy!
Dad!
Walang kasalanan ng LAS!
Sir! Oh, I knew everything would turn out right, sir!
Right all along.
Chief.
Sir, siguro naman, wala na ko question sa'yo.
Sweetheart, kahit kailan naman hindi ko pinagdudahan yung magiging resulta ng investigasyon.
Pero sobrang saya po. Kasi finally, nalinis na yung pangalan mo.
I know, sweetheart. Excuse me, I have to take this. Pa?
Kuti! Ano, napanood niyo din?
The truth prevailed, Pa. The truth prevailed.
This call for a celebration. Celeste, what's wrong?
Excuse me.
Celeste, what's the problem? LAS is redeemed.
I know, Charles. But does it change anything? Pabagsak na ang LAS. And it's not because of the ACC controversy. It's because of the management. Dahil sa management ko. We made the wrong decision nang hindi tayo magtiwala kay Richard. And now it backfired on us.
Hindi lang si Richard ang nawala sa atin. We lost all the best men that took LAS to where it was before I took over.
It's not just your fault, Celeste. I persuaded you to side with us.
Oo, mga anak. Nasa bahay na kayo? Dadating kami before dinner. May dadaanan lang kami. Bye-bye. Sweetheart, saan ba kasi tayo pupunta?
Thank you so much, Lord. You are indeed the God of justice.
Lord, alam ko po kung gaano kahalaga sa asawa ko na malinis ang pangalan niya. Kaya nagpapasalamat po ako na hindi niyo kami binigo. Thank you po sa lahat.